And welcome back to Let's Play Phantasy Star Generation 2. I'm the RPG chick. We are by the tube here that has the dude that we can't get past because he's a civilian or something like that. I know where to go. I think I know where Nido Tower is. It's not far from Old Shirin Factory, unless I'm incorrect. These things are really easy. At least they should be. Sharing factories up there. As soon as I can find him a sword, I'll get him one. Okay, that's Sharing Factory. That's a grass killer. Now this dungeon, I hesitate to even say it. Oh no, this is not it. I'm assuming we left behind this Shirin Factory is from where we came. Oh, we got these. Okay, these are tougher. Gotta pull out the big guns for these. Pick on use this day. Aw, I miss. Alright, we're gonna have to heal him. Nice. Where are we? This is not it? Crap. We need to find the old Shirin factory and it's down from there. So I guess that wasn't where we were. Who paralyzes, the ant or the mosquito? Let's get rid of the mosquito. Thank you. Wowie. Geez, we're losing a lot just to be lost over here. Is this it? No, this is Shurin Factory. Okay. Unless the map's incorrect. Hold on a second. Because I know where we are now. Okay, it's kind of tucked in the corner. Figures we were so close to it. Oh, God. Oh, my God, there's so many. We use up all our mojo just getting there. Luckily, once we get there, it looks fairly straightforward. Oh, crap. I'll kill those damn things. Nice. At least they hit the same one. Okay, we want to hit this one because it's damaged. Oh, that's the wrong one. You know, let me go back because I... That's better. Oh, wait. Seriously? Yeah. Still getting used to all this, guys. God, useless. I heal him again. Rest of us are... Oh, Vekka could use one. Okie doke. We gotta go down this way. Okay, across. Pretty much follow the road. My god, there's so many attacks here. It's crazy. So glad we upgraded that. Wish we had more stuff to upgrade, because now we have the money. Okay, I hope this is, what do you call it, tower? Nido Tower, excellent. Because I have a map of the overworld, but it doesn't say... You can see the structures, but it doesn't say which is which. So, just so that you can see, dungeons, Nido Tower, okay. But we need to go up. Dynamite should be able to blast this door wide open. Okay. There's a lot of crap. Dynamite, use. Cool. Oh, and then immediately get into a battle. Now we let the monster out. Oh, ambushed! Mosquito first. I think the master fencers are a little less dangerous. Oh boy. Oh, come on, Rudo. Five hit points left. Thank you. He's lower than before when we healed him. This is when I have to start using dynates just to stay alive. Wrong character. Thing downtown. Heal up. Almost out of these points already. Technique points. And I don't know if I want to use that defending thing to get her technique back up. Not this time. Okay, so we kind of need to head this way. Done with one level already, because there's nothing to get else to get on this floor. Now, we need to go south, and let me just take a look. Alright, follow the wall around, there's a dimate. Right there. Poison arrow? I don't like the sound of that. Oh, did I... I selected the wrong thing with Nade, and I... Oh, well. It, like, has maggots where its eyes should be. 20 hit points. Up, Rutger. So yeah, if we come across something else weak, I'll use that technique to get her technique again, up again, up again. Because now we are officially out. We have lots of mono mates now. Now we have a dimeat. I'm gonna say that though. And we head down to the elevator. Face licker? Oh my god, it's a face licker. Evil thing. 24 hit points. Face licker. It just licked his face for 10 points of damage. He'll never be the same. Poor Eustace. Five points left. Oh, I missed that. Oh, he gave me loss of agility. I'm assuming it's temporary. Status. I mean, we don't see that it's... I guess it would be red if it was permanently decreased, or at least for a while or something. Job none. She's a layabout. Who says that, right? Layabout? She's a hobo. Rutger's a hunter. I think it's in here. Yeah. Third floor already. You have to go north and grab 300 peseta. It's right here. Ooh, new technique for Nay. Level 26. Where's Tame being imprisoned, Yusa says? I'm guessing at the top floor of this tower. Sometimes I check twice, they might say it's a secondary thing. Anyway. Oh yeah, I want to check out her new technique. Well, she got two more points. Oh, neutralizes poison. Anti, cool. About time. Turn her meseta. And then from here, central north elevator, so we need to head this way, I think. Yeah, I see it. Almost done with level 3. Oh, we're gonna get her points back here. Points. We've yet to see the limit of that special ability, if there is one. He basically one-shots it. Level 4 already, there's 5 levels. Go south and grab 200 Messina, see where that is. Yeah, have to make our way through this crap here. Face looker. Messina. Is it worth it? I don't know. It's kind of on the way though. Because the one we have to take. Oh, we don't want to take that one. There's an elevator right on the other side of this wall here. But it doesn't really go anywhere, I don't think. No, it goes to like this enclosed area where we can't make it out. Yeah. Can't make our way out, and this, from what I can see, no chests there either, so. The reason to go is so we gotta follow the wall around, take the other one. After these messages. Weak wind technique. Targets one enemy group. Okay, we'll try it. Cool! That's awesome, those Giga Flies are annoying. Penultimate floor. Go north. There's 300 meseta up there somewhere. Oh, what the hell are those things? I was looking down at my map. I remember seeing those things. They are Gerudos, also known as vagina heads. Oh my. They hit for a good amount. I wasn't even looking at their stats. 10 and 26 hit points. Let's take out the end one with a gift fewer, and everyone else will finish off this guy. Let's take it out. We're not hitting for a lot. We must have like a tough hide or something. Somewhere over here is the chest. 300 meseta. And take the northwest elevator. Let me just take a quick look. We're on floor 5. Okay, we need to go up and around. Hey, these maps are a godsend. There's the elevator. Man cover? Man cover. Oh, I forgot to heal. Crap. I'm so focused on getting to the end. How much do they have? Oh my god, 52 hit points. Alright, well. If you are on the man cover, Nay must heal him. Rutger might as well attack this too. I don't know if we're gonna take that out. Let's get fewer by itself. Only 19. Missed, yay. It's still got 20 points. Crap. And he's about out of technique points. I want to get back his technique points. We have to attack it then. I don't want to sit around defending against these things, they might kill us. Yusa still has the least amount of hit points, so I'll heal him again. That's a random thing. Saw that? So I think I am hitting it correctly. But it's a random thing that we get covered by that shield or whatever it is. Because it only happened to Nate, and not the other two, so it's not a dexterity thing. Wow, we're all at 34, 35. Heal me. It's wearing us down. If it hits us like that again, useless. You know what, Rutger? We need a little help. So Rutger could take a monomate. Not even using the diamate I have. But we also need to hit the damn thing. Rutger, I guess. Sheesh. Leveled up, new techniques. I just want to see something. He still has both sonic guns. Okay, I thought he was only attacking once. Alright. Oh, cool! Eustace has Rester now. The healing spell. Good. Someone else have a new technique? No. Okay. They both leveled up, but one got technique. Effective if we give it to... same difference. She's out. Saving there. Yeah. Okay. Last floor. We need to go completely east. Chest right there. Fancy sphere. Ooh, fancy smancy. Ouch. Two of them. Very high, huh? We're not hitting for a lot. Owie? He's taking a diamate. Well, a diamate or monomate? Let's see what I mean. How many diamates we have? One? We only have two. We better just take a monomate. We just don't have a lot of diamates. Gonna have to buy that. More of those. Good. Still, it's up for 20 even with that. Yikes. Oh, it's almost dead, though. Wish we killed it this time. One hit point. Can you believe it? I'm gonna have Nate block. I'm gonna have him block now. Yay. Because I want to get our technique points back. I should probably just hang around and let... give it to Eustace also. Boobies! Booby power! Activate! Okay. We'll just defend. Hooray! Two hit points. Battle was too long. Well, too bad for you. Alright, we need to make our way down into some kind of pod type thing. What I call them, because they look like it. Is that her? Oh, one more battle. Before you rescue the damsel in distress. Save. Tame says, oh? Where's the usual guard? Is it dinner time already? You don't look like a rascal. Who are you? Are you Tame? Hmm? You know who I am? I know about your father, too. My father? We went to the rascal's hideout. The entire gang was killed by someone or something. Okay, I'm guessing there's more bodies than we found because we really didn't explore. We just kind of tried to finish the dungeon. It was annoying. Are you here to rescue me? Does she realize her dad was one of the ones killed? Read this letter. Oh, her father's not the leader. The leader had it on him when he died. I think it was meant for your father. Okay. I kind of forgot the whole story with them. Okay. Hand over the ransom note, and Eustace looks sad. Tame looks happy. Eustace looks angry or determined. Tame looks a little sad. No. I can't believe it. Tame? Lies. This can't be true. Will you be okay? So, my father became a murderer for my sake? I have to stop him. Please, take me to my father. But your father has made many enemies. You'll be in danger. I don't care. I want my father to turn himself in. Please. You may be the only one who can stop him. Okay, let's go. Thank you. I will never forget your kindness. Just to be on the safe side, wear this hood and veil to cover your face. Put it on, quickly. Okay, so there's nothing in here to be found. Oh, she's following us, okay. Consult. I need to cross the North Bridge in order to reach the biosystems lab. This isn't going to be easy. Now, is she part of our party? Like, we can see her stats now. Okay, so we're just warping out of here then? Because we can do that. Oh, Eustace is very low in hit points. How'd that happen exactly? We forgot to heal him. Done.